Good morning, wakey wakey. Happy Wednesday. Hope you slept good. Man, I slept great. That fucking weighted blanket, it was amazing. It was nice and cool, didn't sweat. And I had to get up and go to the bathroom once. When I pulled that blanket off, I felt like I floated to the bathroom. I was so light. It was really strange. But I think I like it. Yeah, I'm going to give it another try tonight. But, yeah, I'm definitely feeling sore. So I'm going to get off here, go straight to the bathtub, soak this fucking body, get ahead of the soreness of the week, probably fuel, and then go do some walking. At least get my 10,000 steps in. And see what the day brings us. Yeah. All right, let's do it. Let's do it together.
Hey, what do you think about skateboarding?
Well, I think it's a little dangerous. I wouldn't try it.
All right.
But you look like you're having fun. That's the main thing.
Yeah, we are.
Bye. Bye.
Alfonso Rawls. Hope you enjoy it and check it out.
Feel out here. Ooh, chilly. Ooh, burr. Man, it's freezing out here. Oh, man. Okay. Definitely feeling the training from yesterday. Fucking shoulders, back, legs, knees, everything. So, burr. I'm gonna go fuel. Thinking about making I'm gonna make me an egg burger. And then get in the bath and soak. Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there. Mm-hmm. Yummy, fucking yummy. So fucking good.
Oh man, I fresh out the bath. And I'm willing to do whatever it takes to come into alignment to get what I want.
If you don't take the time to do the grid work, the inspired action doesn't come. And when it's required action, required action, required action, you get burned out really, really fast.
Yes.
But when it's inspired action, then you can't stay up long enough and you can't get up early enough and you can't talk about it enough, you see. When it's inspired action, the whole of the universe is flowing with you into this poignant moment. Most humans do not allow themselves the feeling of standing in a moment in time, focused upon something that they care about, having cleaned up their vibration so that the energy that creates worlds is flowing through them in this moment, so that every intelligent consciousness that knows anything about what you're talking about or thinking about or engaging about is flowing with you and through you in that moment. That is co-creation at its best, you see. But you got to line up with that energy. And you got to know when you're not lined up with it and know when you are lined up with it, and then just keep leaning toward the lined up with it until after a while it becomes really easy. You can tell the offness of something almost instantaneously.
All right, we're heading to my Aunt Jean's. I'm going to help her stow away her generator, and then we're going to go get some walking steps in. Yeah. Yeah, you got way more leverage now, you know, way more leverage. So
we can throw this away.
Yeah, just hold on to it just in case something happens. At least you got that for backup, you know, because that started it. All right, we got my Aunt Jean's generator all hooked up for her. Drain the gas tank, drain the carb, and replaced her pull cord. So it's all ready for the next storm. You. All right, well, we're going to go walking.
Okay.
Get our exercise.
So
yeah, you're welcome.
I'll put this away, and then hopefully we don't have any more storms.
No, we'll be good.
Driving, you can come out now.
All right, pretty girl. Let's get some walking in. Oh, yeah. All right, hope you can make it outside today. Fucking beautiful. And Diary, here's how we're feeling. Fucking sore. My damn shoulders, my chest, upper body, leg, all of it. All of it sore. It's a good sore though. It's a growing sore. Ain't no bitch ass sore. Walking in comfort with them Birkenstocks. Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Bird. How you doing? All right, see you later. Damn, got all tore up in here. The whole path over there is just covered in water and fucking debris. Gators. Hey, Mr. Baby Gator. Sunbathing. See you, Mr. Baby Gator. Good morning.
Good morning.
Cute dog.
Thanks. I'd hate to have an ugly dog. Fuck. All right, let's get our stretch on.
Success in any fucking thing. Success requires obsession. I can't say it enough. You must be obsessed. But to obtain success, you must fucking be obsessed with that. There's no way around it. The fucking best at anything must be obsessed. If you a fucking pancake flipping motherfucker, then you must be obsessed with being the best pancake flipping motherfucker. If you park fucking
cars. Yeah, good stretch. Oh man, got the body back in place. Snap, crackled, and popped. Feeling good. Just sore everywhere. So, I'd rather be sore today than that shit be sore on Saturday. Oh, All right. It's fucking amazing outside today. All right, we're gonna do some more walking. You ready, Anya? Yeah. Slow and steady. I see that squirrel. Yeah. Oh man, we've been walking for a bit, ready for a break, and we're gonna go have a lunch break, me and Anya. Get us a poke bowl, a salmon sashimi salad is what I'm craving. Yummy, yummy. Ooh, bench break for us. Yeah, much needed break. Hey, Takashi. Good. Oh, yeah. You're about to enjoy this. Custom. Oh, yummy, fucking yummy. Bon appetit. Salmon sashimi salad. Yummy fucking yummy. All right, we're on the move again. Got a nice little protein fuel. Feeling good. Pit stop. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a little fun first. You earned it today. All right, let's go. Hi, Washington. All right. Come on, let's go explore. Let's go have some fun. Damn, the hurricane blew my chair from there all the way over here. You having fun? We're back. Oh, you just missed that. Yeah, I got a message on my voicemail from Alan saying that Reggie was coming over today. Micronutrient protein smoothie. Down. All right. Oh, yeah. Package opening. This is for my filming rig. This is going to mount to my new handle. My phone will be locked in there. It won't fall out. It won't fling out. Won't fly out. Won't fucking get busted up like it's been busted up. So now I need two more parts and I can build this thing. This is the Iron Man of phone clamps. All right, I should have the other parts by Friday. Let me build this thing. Okay, all in that, that's pretty much it for me today. I'm just gonna be resting and recovering. I'm feeling super heavy now. Like, I went and laid down in my bed when I got home, just put my feet up and take the pressure off everything. And once I got out of bed to go look at this rocket that I didn't see, I felt heavy. I still feel heavy, so. Yep, sore. Just gonna chill. All right, I'm gonna kick back. I'm gonna get some relief. I haven't had any fucking relief today. Now I'm getting it. Just had a micronutrient protein smoothie. I'm gonna have some Bubba Kush for dessert. I'll put my feet up from today's edit. Make you guys a nice motivating scramble. And we'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, bright and early. Right on that toilet. So I hope your week's been going good. Hopefully your Wednesday was awesome. And if not, tomorrow's Thursday. You can start it all over. You can start it over any time of the day, but most people like to go to bed and wake up on the other side, so. All right, cheers to the healers. We'll see you tomorrow.